shot just inside the arc.
It's good to get back on the board.
5 minutes, 7 total 40 passes to Walker. After 10, working to the right around Sadler, and the foul.
Not seeing much distribution as this ball is coming in transition.
Not a very good pass right there. Stahl, 5 rebounds, go with 4 points. Stahl, Baptiste, the one-handed slam. Sadler going through, finds the lane, puts it off the backboard and in. Sadler behind the back to himself, kicks it off to the corner. Anderson for three. Bevoring in the second half already. Zach Stahl gets the steal. He'll be all alone. Pinker coming in. Will let Stahl go, and again, the clock is turned off. Turns around, gives to Jimmy Marshall back in the game. Marshall dumps it off to Zach Stahl, who hits it. Maybe Sadler hits it, and that's game. 1.1 to go at 74-6.